President Barack Obama today made a visit to the city of Birmingham, where he talked about the economy and consumer protection. It's the president's second visit to Alabama just this month. The president visited Lawson State Community College and participated in a roundtable discussion. The president traveled to Selma earlier this month for the 50th anniversary of the Selma to Montgomery marches, Bloody Sunday.